This may look easy to people at home, but it's not easy. You gotta have eye-hand coordination, speed, rhythm. As you can see, Michael Conlan has not missed one punch. And if I'm not mistaken, he's gone already 8 or 9 rounds just warming up, including another, 15, 20 minutes on the treadmill. And he's still not breathing heavy. He's like round 1, like round 15.
Just gotta keep the rhythm going, I'll let the hands keep going. Get the sweat going. That's all it's about here. It's not even about technique, it's not about anything for me here. It's just about keeping the sweat going, keeping the weight coming down, you know, getting them extra little bits of water out of me. You know.
This is what people at home never get to see. They just see you walk into the ring, do your magic, but they don't see the real hard work. He's standing in his own sweat. ESPN did a study. Boxing is the toughest sport out of any sport out there.
Mentally, physically, everything. It has all the everything in this mix that makes it so hard. It's mentally so hard, physically so hard. Drains people, takes people's hearts away, but at the same time, winning makes up for everything you put in. There's no better feeling, no better drug than the feeling of winning, no better ecstasy. So, I feel that that's the main reason I keep boxing. I love that, the feeling of winning, the feeling of being my ass being raised, and having the just celebrations after, and people giving you so much praise, you know. It's what they say, isn't it? If you give someone good praise, they'll do good things.
It's like Mayweather said, you play basketball, you play football, you don't play boxing.
No.
You're dodging punches.
No, you're taking punches, you're dodging punches. It's tough. No matter who you are. Especially when there's no water left.
No, I'll get some. Where's the... So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.